Well, the island is about 1 mile by 3 miles long, and there are about 120 up to 200 varying the year. They usually stay from around 11 to 4 if they come down for tourism, or they can stay overnight at the bed and breakfasts that are on breakfast, and there are two places that you can rent out on the island, week-wise, or just how many days they're staying down.
Okay.
Bikes are laid out there, and they pick the bikes, and they cost $10 a day per bike per person, not including pets.
No, it includes the tax.
Okay, here's I want to show. Here's my money.
All right, a sale.
Okay, do I get any change back?
If you're paying for both of them, are you paying for that? You would. Okay, then, no, because 10 for her, 10 for you.
Okay. And who's the boss?
I'm surprised he said that.
So you will probably go. This is where we are, Cancook Bike Rentals. And then you will probably go this way. This is the ferry, so right in the stall. You will go from here. And you would probably go down here to the beach.
How far is that to the beach? On a bike? Half an hour? 10 minutes?
Just this way here.
3 kilometers, okay.
What should we do when we're on the island here? Adults.
Now that's a hard thing. Or go to the museum. The gallery. Sometimes, well, in the summer, next summer, I think, the fish and chip truck or Carolyn's.
Okay. And
school down here goes up to grade 5. Once they go up to grade 5, they go to Chester School. And we are the, well, there's two room schoolhouses, two-room schoolhouses, Tankook Elementary down here, actually Big Tankook Elementary, and in Pleasant Bay School.
Okay.
Around here are hunters. My dad is one, and my Uncle Graham, he is. And some people, not even living here, like my uncle, I have a lot of uncles, my uncle Philip, he sells fish and he hunts down here. He's a deer blind here.
Brussels. Stones, and then it's the beach here. This is the beach most people go to.
Okay.
And then there's another curious crow, which is really interesting. Art gallery there.
Okay.
Yep. Ride out and they go, whoa, it feels unstable or something, but it's pretty stable. It's a little, it handles differently than just 3-wheelers.
Hey, Art, what do you think of your first ride? he's speechless. Look, he's speechless.
Good boy.
You live on the island?
Oh yeah.
What's your what do you do?
Lobster.
Lobster, okay.
Yeah.
Hey, a good season?
Just spring ones are good.
Yeah.
We had a lot of rough weather.
Last Monday in November, and then it's open all winter. But most generally everybody hauls up around middle of January, last of January.
Okay.
And then we set again around the 1st of April.
Okay.
And then it closes last day of May.
Okay. And how many fishermen would there be on the island?
There's 14 boats here to go lobstering, I think.
Okay.
14 or 15, something like that. Okay.
How long have you been fishing?
I've been fishing now for 30 or 40 years.
And you live on the island for
I've lived here all my life, yeah.
Is that right?
Wouldn't think I could live in any place like Halifax or any place like that.
Yeah. And you have family on the island?
Yeah, I'm married and I have a 17-year-old daughter. She works at the restaurant here, Carolyn's. Not too much here for like young people to do here, so they usually move off the island. And as the older people die, different people are from, you know, we get people from Germany here. And,
oh, wow.
Yeah. She was born here. And she lived in Halifax all her life. And, well, I'm married now, this will be 21 years. And when she first moved here, she couldn't sleep in the night because it was too quiet. A little rough, but we don't get as much snow here now as what they do like in the mainland, Halifax. We usually get rain. Where we're close, surrounded by salt water, we usually get rain.
Okay.
Hey, mister, what you got in the back of your bicycle there?
Hancock Island, big Hancock Island, a must visit by anybody that lives in Nova Scotia. Till next time, innovative times for innovative places to travel. Bye!
I wrote this sea shanty gone awry. It's called The Ocean.
When I went to your town on the wide open shore, oh, I must confess I was drawn, to the ocean. Thought it spoke to me. It said, look at us, we're not churches, not schools, not skating ponds, swimming pools. And we have lost people, haven't we though? Oh, that's what the ocean can know of a body. And that's when I came back to town. This town is a song about you. You don't know how lucky you are. You don't know how much I adore you. You are a welcoming back from the ocean. I went back to the ocean today. With my books and my papers, I went to the rocks by the ocean. The weather changed quickly. Oh, the ocean said, what are you trying to find? I don't care, I'm not kind. I have bludgeoned your sailors. I've spat out their keepsakes. Oh, it's ashes to ashes, but always the ocean. But the ocean can't come to this town. This town is a song about you.